In this tutorial, I am going to use MATLAB to find the Euler phi function of 19,2419,75,757. To enter the commands, I will click on code. The code for Euler phi function is Euler phi. I type in Euler and it will pop up. Now pick the first one, open parenthesis, 19, and click on run. The solution is 18. Press the return key, Euler phi, open parenthesis, 2419. Click on run. The solution is 2320. Press the return key, Euler phi, open parenthesis, 75,757. Click on run. The solution is 67,200. An easier and faster way to do this is to create an array. We can call the array C, which is equal to open brackets 19 space 2419 space 75,757. Press the return key, find the Euler phi function of the array C, open parenthesis C, and click on run. These are the solutions, and they are the same as the ones that we found when we did this separately. Thank you for watching.